In Jones County, a Laurel man is behind bars nearly 2 years after a crash on I-59 that resulted in the deaths of two women.
Here's what we know right now. 29-year-old Derek Pruitt was arrested and charged with two counts of DUI death. Janice Monk and Vicky Dial died on the scene. The crash happened in March of 2022. Pruitt's bond was set at $200,000. Mississippi Highway Patrol is handling this case, and you can read more about it on WDAM.com.